Well friend, the tagline of the today video topic is very silly because Android Oreo has not come in the Redmi Note 4 yet and we are talking about Android P. Well, may I think we received the Android P update, not officially but unofficially. Like you can see Android Oreo custom ROM on my device, same things you can receive Android P update on your Redmi Note 4 via a custom recovery, and all these things will be possible due to the help of Google Travel Project. So let's talk more about the Google Travel Project and this LineageOS 15.1, which is based on Android Oreo 8.1 and Sport Travel Project. So guys, this is the first look of this ROM, and this ROM is working very well on my Redmi Note 4, and I cannot find any lag and issue in this ROM. And like all other custom ROMs, you will not find too many customization in this ROM. You get some basic customization like buttons, status bar, gesture, and this custom ROM support OTA update. And you will not find the face unlock feature in this ROM. And this ROM support LineageOS own camera app. In the simple word, the main highlight of this ROM is this travel project. Yes, this ROM support Google Travel Project. Means whenever the Android P is released or Android P source code is made available on any Android device which support the project travel, you also get the Android P update very fast on your Redmi Note 4. Friends, you know very well an Android phone that was not built in by Google, then you know the getting update is an incredibly slow process. Look at this chart, 6 months have passed, but still the Android Oreo 8.0 running on 0.8% and Android Oreo 8.1 is running on 0.3% devices. It's so slowly. Now the point is that what is the Travel Project can do? In the simple word, with the help of Project Travel, all Android devices get the latest update very fast, especially in custom ROM cases. This is the without a doubt a major milestone in travel related custom ROM development. Once the developer posts his device trees, other custom ROM developer can rebase their ROM on this work. Meaning you will see more than just LineageOS that is fully travel compatible on the Redmi Note 4. The Redmi Note 4 user have much to be excited about. Thanks to travel support, the Redmi Note 4 should have a much easier time getting Android P up and running once the source code is made available. But since Android P is not yet available, we cannot test the claim ourselves, so wait the Android P. But when Android P does come around, we will be sure to check this travel project. So guys, this is just information about this LineageOS ROM and Project Travel. And I think you understood what is Project Travel. But still, if you want to know more about travel project, then please read this Google article. So that's about the video guys, and I hope you really enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj, and I will see you in the next one.